Okay, hello. So in this video I'm going to talk about how you can upload a Scikit-Learn demo on Aalto's Jupyterhub. So let's say you want to use this linear regression example. This can be found on the Scikit-Learn webpage. So here they are simply using an open data set and they are plotting the best line that could be found based on the training data. So if you want to test it for yourself, you will have to download the code first. In order to do that, you can go at the bottom of the page and there you should see a button, download Jupyter notebook. Well, you should simply press that and save the file. So I will save it in my downloads folder. Okay, and then you will have to go to the Jupyterhub. So the link for that is jupyter.cs.aalto.fi. At first you will have to log in and then you will be given a list of server options. There you should pick the Python General Use JupyterLab option and click Start. So right now the Jupyter server is starting. This shouldn't take long, no more than 1 minute. Okay, so that's it. It redirects you to a folder named Notebooks. Here you can save every Jupyter notebook you like. So at first, just to make things easier and more clear, I will create a new folder. I will name it Machine Learning. And then I will go into that folder and then press the Upload Files button, which you can find at the top bar. So there I will simply pick the Python notebook file we just downloaded. So as you can see, the upload was instant, and then you can simply open the file, and this is exactly the same code as the one we saw previously. So in order to run the code, you can either use this run button at the top bar, or you can press shift and enter. And now here the plot is exactly the same as the one we saw previously. So yeah, that's it.